searching for something? Can I help you find what you're looking for?
Nah, Sister Red, the money was flying all over here. It's a pity they didn't leave anything for me.
Where were you during the march?
During the march? I was having beverages. I was at the tavern.
And let me guess, you didn't see Goliath.
Can I ask you something, Sister?
Sure. It'll ease your conscience.
So you're looking for Goliath as a suspect?
Mm-hmm. Does that surprise you?
Yeah, Neville, it does surprise me because the elder man who told you guys that this guy has escaped.
Mm-hmm.
So why would I be running around with him doing heists?
Who said anything about you running around with him doing heists?
Bueno, Sister, I spoke to your boss. I told him that I saw that guy at the filling station.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Okay.
So, Uthin, yeah, talk?
Of course, I could see it all over his face.
Aye, man, to be fair, anyone would have gone for Namali.
Gapakati, Mkukwin?
Okay, Masiti, he's involved with a cash heist. Why would he go Ayompim by his own partner, Goliath?
Okay, I've got one better for you. How did he know that we were after him and Goliath for the cash heist and not just Goliath for getting out of jail?
Yabonayo, we're talking ourselves in circles here. Ukusalayo, I know him. I know his mother, his sister, uhlala endlini kwam, okay?
No.
I know him. He's
manifold. I get it. It's too close to home for you. All I'm asking is that we still consider him as a suspect and we don't ignore him completely.
Why? Why? Because he's got a criminal record. Is that's it. Isn't our Ezenza? There were small little petty crimes. Nothing as serious as he cash heist.
Record is just that, no matter what the crime
Hargreaves,
is.
He made mistakes, but there was no sentence.
Okay, you know what? Why don't you set this one out?
Huh? No!
Just let me investigate too, so they could argue that you've been compromised, and you have to admit that you are treating him with kid gloves and it's not doing us any favors. If I find something, in his akuklelela, okay? Here, Chabalala, can you take this to the lab, please? And can you stress that we need the results ASAP?
Now, what is this supposed to be?
It's the key to solving the cash heist.
How did you get this?
It was left behind by one of the suspects. Now, have you done with the third degree? Oh, Mamela, will you please bring me all the files for Tuso Cobra Makwena, please?
What for? He's not a suspect, miss.
Excuse me, what is this? I have reasons to believe that his file and this beret might be the key to solving the whole puzzle. Goliath is not the only suspect. You all right? You're looking a bit flustered.
No, I'm good. I'm having a long day.
Yeah. Now, well, don't worry. It's nearly over.
Okay, excuse me.